All right, what's up, everybody? Hold on, let me make sure this is. All right. So, today we are going to be doing Wizards Vaulting stuff. That's the name of the game, that's the object of the game for tonight. Also, the reason why the stream was late, I knew it was going to be late because, okay, so for those of you who are in the Pathfinder group, the D&D stuff that we've been doing, this is what we have been using for the past year. That's what everything's been on. And on this thing is this little itty bitty card we did the backup on, right? So, as I said, since you're not continuing Pathfinder, but I didn't want to save everything, I did a backup of it. And then today I'm just like, all right, well, now that I have received the game PAL World, I can actually run it off of this and we can leave it running. So I was like, okay, so what we can do is I need to clear out this. I have to get the information off of it and then wipe and reinstall the OS on this, right? So I was like, okay, we can do that. And then I was just like, how do I get that file off of this? So we're sitting there. We have it plugged out there because that's where I was doing everything because I was getting ready to... Because the laptop has a micro SD card reader, right? And I was just like, okay. I was getting ready to do everything and... That was the throw. The kink in the sockets there. I was just like... So we're sitting there trying to figure it out and then... Vic was just like, do you have an FTP? And I was just like, I mean, I don't have one on the laptop. And then it dawned on me when I was looking at the Rune Audio one. That's the original Raspberry Pi. Great project if you ever want to go see what that does. There's an article that I wrote about. Actually, here, hold on. I actually wrote an article about that. Give me a second, I'm actually gonna go find it. This is the thing that Hellraiser and I have been doing. I got my own self-promotion there. Great little music media thing. I talked about it in the past. Great little thing, but out of it I saw that I had some music that was plugged into it since our NAS died. Well, it's not dead exactly, but it started doing the tick of death with the platter. And I was just like, there's USB ports on the back of this thing. Just remove the file into this and call it a day. In 10-15 minutes, we were trying to figure that out. On top of which Raspberry Pi is this one with the IP address? Anyway, we got it all done. That's why I'm late. So with that said... Okay, so tomorrow is Arma 3. It's like every other weekend, it's Arma 3. I'm planning throughout the weekend because I still need to do a couple of other things. Hopefully over the weekend, I can get that started. Right now, I'm thinking if I can just do like a reinstall on the actual thing instead of having to like flash it and everything else. Thought we're gonna have to do that anyway. This is fun. I've actually never used the griffin on this map. It's good to know that that works, though, for him. Oh, so this is a nice griffin skin. Alright, so my thing that I'm going to do is I need to find tier 3 rifts. So maybe I can check. Okay. So yeah, we're gonna go look for rifts. Rifts, tier 3 rifts. So yeah, I'm excited. Weekend's gonna be kind of busy, but that's always busy for me. That's good though. Keeps me on my toes. Why am I on a camera? Okay. I cannot find tier 3 rifts, mind you. I still need to get that unlocked. But my issue is I need one more mastery point. While we're doing this, I mean, I guess I could check story journal Seekers of the Obscure. We are in Amnitas. Just besides that one. Bastion of the Celestial. That's one down. I have a taste bud that has been bothering me all day today. It's in a place that I can't take the tweezers and just rip it out. I can't reach it. It's way back here. Also, it's like on the side and a little bit underneath, I think. Yeah, I just, I can't get to it. I can't get to it. It sucks. It sucks so much. So I actually have to deal with the pain. Ugh. Alright, so what I want to do, actually let's go back to that, is I want to have, we've got like, what, 20, no, 18 days left, right? I want to get this up to 1,300 at most, at least 1,000. Because if they continue doing what they have been doing, 1,000 right off the get-go, you get, that precursor starter kit. So, At least remember, I don't want to do that. I want to be able to tag all of the things for better loot. Yeah. Oh shit. Where's the champ fight? Hi. How's it going, Niso? Oh. Free banners. Not going well, that's not good. What's up? Ow, ow, ow. Oh, that was not a happy knee sound or feel. You wanna come join? We're doing the 15 tier 3 Rift Vault things. Actually, that's a good idea to grab the griffin and do that. Sleep is good too. I mean, you could be having like the thing that I'm having right now. I have an irritated taste bud. Yeah, taste bud, and it's in the back. Usually whenever I have one of these, I just take tweezers and I just rip it out, you know, get rid of the pain. I'd rather deal with it for like 30 seconds of pain and a little bit of blood instead of, you know, like a couple of days while it decides to take its course. I can't get it. It's too far in. Is a lot of effects, yeah. I'm actually gonna clip that, yeah. That way I can be like, look at all of the blooms. Come on. bunch of events running over here too. I don't know if that's a part of this one or not, but I think it is. Oh, that's one of them that I need, actually, the one that's going on right now. Oh, well. I have a feeling I'm going to be in here for a bit, so. What's up, Orion? Reminds me, we should be getting our next thing from here soon. I'm actually like looking this up while we're doing this. That mess up. Yeah, no, I need to go see. I really need to go see when the next one's coming out. It's also weekly. Well, look at that. Next major release, this is posted on January 25th. But when is this? I don't know. We got a couple of new players in here. I'm talking in squad chat. That's cool. But yeah, I'm not quite sure when the next one, like, it should be coming up. If it's not February, then it might be next month. Because we're supposed to get one, like, an update every, what, 3 to 4 months? Same thing with Warframe, actually. We should be getting something from them, too. I'm always there at the beginning of the streams lately for Warframe, and I'm never there towards the middle part. I need to tune in on their things that they have on Mondays. That one. How many are we at? 5? This is gonna be number 6? Alright. So, tonight, we're having spaghetti. Kind of excited. Mushrooms, tomatoes, spaghetti pasta. I think that was a rift that we just got done closing. So this is what, number six? No, this is number seven. Okay. I'm losing track. I'm not paying attention that well. What else can I do while participates in an activity? It's 10. I mean, we're working on this. Jumping puzzle. Might go into world versus world. I mean, it is reset night. Yeah, we could. We could. I mean, it's still for reset. I mean, not reset. I mean, it is reset night, but it's also counting towards the Wizard's Vault, because as I said, I got like 18 days to catch up to where I want to be. I've been slacking so hard. The meta's starting up. Thank you. I actually had fun doing the Bloodstone Fen video this past weekend. It was nice revisiting that. Probably over halfway, so once we're done with this one. Hopefully this group continues on after the meta. Oh, this one's actually taking some time to complete. Thank you. Sure, why not? Right. Elevator music almost. In the droid cam, I can see while we wait for this. I'm looking at Akita from behind. You can see she's just like passed out. That's so funny. That's so cute. She's like, oh god, such a hard day on us. Anyway. So we got our nails done earlier today, and she made drama about that at first, and then halfway through her first paw, she starts snoring away. I'm like, really? Really, Kina? Holding on to these because I might need them, I'm not quite sure. Ooh. Nice. Stain the tongue. Oh. Where did that come from? Okay. Come from. Okay. I don't remember clicking anything. Guess that came from somewhere. Oh, there's the banner. go around slapping him with the great sword. Just keeps running away, man. Flying around. Oh yeah, it is that time, okay. Ouch. Yeah, they're almost done with that. Nom 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 nom. Of course. Oh. Welcome back to the East. Nice and hot. Oh, oh, oh. All right. Oh, I thought it was already okay. Tentacles, a pain in the ass. Oh, now I got a champion over here too. Okay. We get the champion a little bit. That thing is down. That thing is down. Everything is down? No. So, Sky Skill Launcher. You already did. I saw you went quiet. Have a good one. Get some nice sleep. Get all comfy underneath the covers. Squish your head into those pillows. Enjoy your weekend too, ISO. Work on these things. These things murder a lot of us, honestly. Example there. And I go in, okay. There you go, they're up. He's so angry. Oh, the fact that he's just like looking. Oh, that's actually pretty cool. If you watch to see where they go, the eyes. It's like you, they don't all, they, yeah. They're just like, yeah, it's pretty cool. You are? Awesome. I have it installed, and that's about as far as that went. As I said, this weekend, we're gonna stick it on this. See if it works. It should. Oh, we got some thirsty people in map chat. Some pretext conversation, not gonna really do anything. It says, yoga time, need to get myself a new yoga pants. Smasher passed the Astral Ward Wizards, and then here we go. Personally, I'm smashing my bond until I explode like the Bloodstone. Jesus. Them thirsty peeps. Look out its eyes. Which eyes are left? All right. I gotta work on that too. It's not the button. Shift H. All right, so I'm at 8 out of 15. I've got 18 days to get through this. I want to kind of get this. This is going to put me at what, 965? Can probably quickly slap that in there too. And that would definitely put me over 1,000. Oh, we can do that one too. Okay. I'm still not quite sure why when I started doing this, just didn't get it. It wasn't counting, like nothing was counting. It's not counting that one. It's not counting that one either. Or that. I'm not quite sure what's up with this. Oh, never mind. Oh, I've been doing it wrong. Okay. That makes more sense. Okay. Let me clear out some of this. Ugh, I can't believe. Like, this whole time, I keep looking at it, and I'm like, why can't I figure this shit out? Oh, shit. Saw that. Okay, so let's. Okay, we're gonna have an issue. Let's open this. Something in there. Click on the later for that one right now. Let me finish this up because nothing's going to come and get me up here. So. Wait a second. Should have taken it. Oh. Okay, what else do we have? I mean, seriously, that makes a lot more sense of why I haven't been able to get that. It's one of those things that you need to just fucking read. Just fucking read, Jess. Bother. All right, how many did that put me at? Seventy-three. sell some of this junk over here. Did I salvage the... Oh, I think I did. Oops. Alright, here. Sell out this. We'll just sell all these things. Sell this. So these things, I'm not going to use them. I was going to hold on to them, but psh. I'm going to put these down here because there are some things that I saw for the dailies, or not dailies, but you can use these for your Lunar New Year stuff, so. And it looks like I'm starting to get these in a stockpile again. I need to stay on top of some crafting in this game, I swear to God. Oh, hey. Oops. So I need to also make sure that I seriously need a checklist of everything that you need to do in games on a daily or a weekly basis. I have 300. Okay. So I'm gonna go over here. I think I went to the right one. No, it's gonna be south. Let's go south. Not gonna do those. I'm looking for something in very particular. Because we ran across it earlier when we were doing a tier 3 rift. So I need to get that one done. Six times, it's this one. Got one of them. Finding to destroy his wards, it's not it. It's, maybe it was this one. It's all what? Nah, I think the closest one I'm gonna get to getting done is that one. Yeah, no. I mean, we probably could do that. Where is this one located? It's a thing. Waypoints. Useful. No, come on. I guess I can't do that one? Oh, I see him. I guess that one's done. Oh, fuck's sake. I guess I just have to get close to it. I don't have to really do anything else. I'll just stay here and just murder everything. Alright, this is just a three-parter, so watch it.
They need to be realigned. Without them, the spire.
was part one. This is part two when we're escorting and protecting her for the mirrors. Why does it take you to fucking realign the mirror? Lord, mercy. Girl, you need to work faster on getting those mirrors done. Just this one, and then one more, and then I guess easy peasy lemon squeezy mastery point? We'll find out. Come on, Dagda, get that mirror done a little bit quicker. Let's go, come on, come on, chop chop. I think they sense that we're doing shit, come on! Something was invisible there. Last year, hopefully. Right, you were like a fourth of, no, a third, almost half. Almost half. Come on, there you go. You're halfway there. I think somebody is fighting. Oh, really? Now they're gonna spawn again. We were doing so good.
Don't deserve mercy. We've one more step to secure.
Restore functionality to the control room, and then that's it.
Now that the pylons are successfully sending energy to the plants, we need to make sure the magics are stable. I can do that from this panel. A moment, please.
Whoa. Okay, gathering. I can't get out of combat because there's constant enemies. Yeah.
Oh.
gonna make a mess of this place. Nice. Ooh, that sucks.
Wayfinder, I do not ask for your aid lightly, but I found myself in need. Please help me.
Do you know?
What?
Do you know where the electronics for the lightsaber are?
The in the one that you had? You misplaced my lightsaber.
No, the lightsaber is there. The electronics.
No. I'm taking this away from you.
They are doing all the speakers. I don't know.
You think they're in the rolly kit?
No. Okay, huh. They must be somewhere over there.
I'm just gonna take this away from you now. Because misplaced my electronics to my lightsaber. Yeah, I'm looking.
What do you have an Arduino there? That one.
This one? You gave this to me because I was going to do something and I don't remember what it was. Oh, okay. What's that? This looks like it goes to a stylus. Oh. Maybe it's got some plug ports, the Raspberry Pi.
No, it's not there.
Yeah, no, I was going to do something with this. I have to go look through my ongoing projects.
What did you do? I don't know, they must be somewhere over there.
So you misplaced it? There's a thing in there.
It's the button.
It is the button. Still works.
Where did that?
Right, here you go. You'd have fun with those. I'm gonna have to go looking for them now. Are they with the Furby? No. Now I can find tier 3 ones.
The fuck was that look?
You're just sitting there misplacing electronics and doodads. Yeah, that's good. But still, what the hell?
Well, I can make it anyway.
Yeah. Did you check the prototype? Is it inside the prototype? The one that you had that was...
doesn't fit.
Huh? Okay. Oh, now I can do tier 3 rift finding. So we are still out of that. Still need these. Blah 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 blah. That's in Skywatch.
I'm picking up abnormal rift readings. Nearest astral ward.
Alright. Oh, I have these places. I can't find one. Mini USBs. I don't remember where I put them. I know I have a couple of them. We're gonna join this one, okay. You're an Omnitas, okay. You're just fucking... Anyway. You pull this off of here, stick this on a smaller thing, and put this away for safekeeping so that I do not attempt to erase or delete. Like my books. Trying to get into the same instance. I can see there's a lot of activity for this. I think I can decide what you're going to scan for in 1, 2, or 3. I don't remember. I could be completely wrong. So this should be number 9. I'll make sure. Yeah, it's showing me the same direction I think this person's going. I'm not sure. Need coffee again. Be right back. I approve of this name. Where is this person that's not teleporting around? Ooh, nope. I'm gonna have to figure out how to activate it so that I can see which tiers of which blah 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 words.
stinking resort.
I'll look that up actually real quick. So it's your motivations, okay? Click motivation in your inventory and attract the corresponding rooms for tier 2 and 3. You can see an icon in your buff bar for tier 1. Motivations are not last in the process, so that's gonna be something in here. I don't remember. Relics. Damn it. I knew I should have been paying attention. Inventory sort of thing? It might be. I don't remember. I really do not remember. Nope. So no. I want to figure this out, yeah. Because I want to be able to do this. Oh, I don't remember, I don't remember, I don't remember. I think it's because it's been so long in between. I'm like, oh yeah, this, and then, eh. Just relics. I don't remember how to do this at all. All right, so it looks like I have to buy a recipe, okay. Renovations can be crafted after unlocking, okay, and then buying the recipe from Lear. So maybe after we get done doing all of these, the 15 or the remaining, whatever is left, I lost track. We can go and craft these. I should have enough of these. Okay. So I'll have to purchase them from there. Anymore? This is number 11. time. Keep reaching for this.
Damn it.
Push the button, we go zappity zap zap. Then we just like basically eagerly wait. For that thing, okay. Just watch it melt. And then seal the rift. Rinse and repeat over and over again. We're switching maps. Now we're going to take forever to get in here. Thank you. The hair is all over the place. Hey, we did that. Oh, I got six more to do, huh? Let's do these. These all got that done. Perfect. Guess we can sell the rest of them. This is at 8:15. Okay. So it's what, 8:15, and then okay, so it's gonna be, yeah, it's gonna be 10:15. No, it's over the 1,000. I don't know if it's, I didn't, I clicked away before I could figure it out. It's gonna be 10:65. Perfect. Champion Rodella the Collector. To be number 13. This person is trying to skirt the thing. Reset should have recently happened, yeah. Alright, so we're thinking about... There should be... Like two or three more to do. I don't... I can't keep track of this because my brain is just going all over the place. So we got two or three more of these to do, and then we're going to go craft... I should have enough stuff to craft the other ones to seek for tier 2 and tier 3 now that I have the ability to. Then switch characters, cube it for one of the maps, maybe probably EBG. Because I mean, if we're gonna be doing Wizard's Vault stuff, we'll just go hard or go home at this point, so. I would go in sooner, but I know myself, and if I don't craft those things now, I am never going to remember. So. Really, that's a thing going on. Okay. Okay. I can't pass up a rich vein, I mean... What are we going against this week? A decent amount of those things too. Another one here. Ooh, or a Chalcum. Ooh, 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 ooh. That's something that goes for legendaries. I'm always running out of them. I think that was the last one. Go to one more and we'll find out. We got it done. 1065. Nice! Alright, so yeah, we can finish this one up. And then we're going to go find Lear in the Wizard's Tower, purchase those recipes from him, go make them. Wall. Oh, they're different in this map. That's why. I'm looking at the bar over here. And I'm like, why isn't it progressing? Because the rifts are different here. I'm just like, what the hell? Okay, so yeah. I'll leave this group, leave this map, go to... Oh. Look at this tower. Champion K.H. Caillou the Butcher? We're gonna go do this. I need to go find Lear. Ooh, there's an unstable one. What's that one do? Oh, that one sounds like fun. Okay, no, let's not get ahead of ourselves. All right. Sup, Lear? God, this is such a confusing menu all the time. Okay, there are three tiers of rifts. The first and easier tiers by default. And each one of these, okay, yeah, and then, so the rare cryptus is a tier three, so this one. That's kind of confusing. So what are these? so... No... Oh wait, those are essence, not okay. Derp. Okay. Guess we'll get all three. Question mark. Let's clear out some of this too. Okay. Some of these, now that I don't have to open those anymore. Shit, it's in a black lion chest. Okay, so now I need to go to one of my crafting disciplines. On this character, it is a... I see leather worker, so we'll go to that one. It's a leather worker and a huntsman. Huntsman, I guess, was back there, but... doesn't look like they really give a crap of which one. Okay, so we're gonna be looking for motivation. Okay. So I need to craft one. Close it. Craft one. Close it. And craft one. And I deserve it too. So I have one of these. I don't think I need to make more than one of these, though. Apparently, an unstable crypt is motivation. Oh, I can buy it off the trading post. Do these go away? Hold on. Give me a second. I'm reading. I am researching. Okay, so tracking does not consume them. Apparently if you use one of these things while you're dealing with the rifts, you go from 5 to 10 of the rewards to 35 plus the motivations. Okay, so, oh, so that's how that works. I knew him. Okay. Oh, that's weird. Okay. Interesting. Okay. So until I get like a little bit more of a stockpile, I'm just gonna have. Okay, yeah, that's what I remember. Okay, kind of. Alright, so we're gonna put you down here. Where? I don't know. Here, we can put that down here and then put this here. I'm gonna need to organize my shit. Okay. So, I have over 1,000. That's enough for when the thing rolls through. If I remember correctly, I think it's like 1,000 when. Yeah, 1,000 for legendary weapon starter kit set 2. I'm really hoping that they do another one of these, so. At this point in time, I just need to get up to 1,300. I could probably do this, but alright, so I think what we're gonna do is we're gonna switch characters, hop into World vs. World and see if we can nab maybe these, I don't know. Let's see what we can do. But at least I got that top at least. I'm actually pretty happy about that. I mean, it's still technically working on the Wizard's Vault, so. Oh, in. Here we Yep, for EBG. Do home medicines real quick. Must be because I got the snowflake gathering tools to use up still. Also, the weekly is reset tomorrow? I think it's tomorrow? Or Sunday? I don't remember. Looks like people might be switching or hopping off, which is about that time for some. Hmm. That's a 12. Oh yeah, once I get back up to like almost 1400 gold, I'm going to purchase another Palmanson's node. I'm getting to the point where they are getting expensive. But I'm almost done with it. Ooh, we're gonna be finishing this up right on time, maybe. These are gonna take some time because I can't spend the money to gem thing IRL. So I might end up just holding on, because I know I'm coming up on one of these things. Yeah, the 2500, I'm going to get 400 gems, so I could hold on to that. Just like let it build up so that I can get another garden plot. That'd be nice, right? Ooh, 9. I don't think I'm gonna get this done. I had to stop doing the obelisk shard thing because it started running out of the quartz crystals, so I'm letting that build back up, basically. Seven? It's gonna be that last area that I'm probably not gonna hit before that thing pops. Go, go, go. It's dinner time for Kita. All right, we actually got it done, and I am at Q6.
She just wants me to serve her food. She's not gonna eat it.
Oh, what a bitch. Ooh, this is a mess. Caravan outlines are disabled. We're having trouble getting meat and milk from the outlying ranches. Stockpiling staples was the right call. Okay, so I'm salvage these just to help clear this up because I am so lost and confused about what's in my inventory right now. sell this. We're picking those up, but okay, we have to stick this in. I guess which character is afterwards. Because I don't know what to do with those. Put that in there, put that in there. Put that down here? Yeah, why not? Put that in here. That in there, that in there, that in there, that in there. Uh oh. Oops. Yeah, no, I gotta do some inventory here. Okay. So this is my 32 slot bag, so. Alright, we can get rid of this. Get rid of that. Let me get rid of that. It needs to go into the bank. Actually, wait. Let's put. Ugh. And there's other stuff in here too.
Time to go.
That's three. Perfect. Okay. Start moving these down. Put them in the Halloween pail and then we can just set it there. Set it and forget it. This is probably my second most played character, honestly. I don't know. That way, this is going to. This. Yeah. There's a lot of inventory that fills up into that, but that's fine. I was sitting here, honestly, until that thing pops, probably. So. Oh, wait. What else do I have? Like, material wise, I should be getting full on some of these things. Yeah, a lot of my tier 5s. Tier 4 and tier 3 are abysmally sad. Tier 1 is getting there. Tier 6. Huh. 158 of those, okay. Ooh, 175. Some of these things I have never seen in my life. You can actually legendary insight. What? These things are actually like something you can stick in your inventory? What the shit? Huh. Interesting. I did not know that. Yeah, I need to craft more of these things. I'll do that after. You know, after playing this game for so long, and I still do not have some of these things maxed out. Especially these things. Like, holy crap. Now we can leave. We can leave. Maybe it won't. Hopefully, it won't pop when I go in there. That was lucky. We got golems. We have a lot of golems. Oh, must have been a rough night. Held for 8 minutes. Holy crap! Okay. I thought that was a suspicious catapult. Suspicious catapult build site. I really want to hit those synthesizers and stuff, but I want to rather go join this group, go fight. We are knocking on their door. Guessing they meant resistance. Edit conflict wiki. Oh my god. Got your one camp, we got that done, okay. Still need to change out of the skills that I've got going on right now. The building. I know it's a Herald one. Fuck. 2-2-1 retribution. I don't know, I am honestly just slapping shit together. I like the Vindicator overall. Devastation 333. Then we'll just figure that shit out later. Now that you know the weapons aren't, you know, kind of locked to one, that's how long it's been since I've done this. Do that one. We're gonna go looking around later. This is just to get something in there. Start running again. Oh, I was doing so good all night. Come on. Ugh. I'm surprised that Red has not responded to this, because I don't think that's us in Southernmost. against? Who are we with? Vona's Rest. We are against Dragonbrand, Borla's Pass, Maguma, and Hanji-Jin. Whoa. Maguma? What? Yep. Nope, they really want Stone Mist. That feels just really awkward and dirty, not gonna lie. I think it's so much as wanting to hold the keep. I think it's more of just doing a reset. I mean, that's what I would do. honestly any of this ever is. Whenever you infiltrate the other side of the enemy stuff, you just... you're going and you're resetting. I don't know. People are weird. Claimed it so that we could get the plus five, but oh well. Let's go put this on somebody else at some point. Put it on this one if it doesn't get claimed. So we got that one done. Yeah, I can't claim this one yet. That's going to happen, Ezbro. There's no way Hamaguma's still in there fighting. No fucking way. Anyway. At some point, I'm gonna run out of gathering things. Okay, I have two other permanent ones, so those I keep in the bank. I make sure I switch them out before I log off, so that's a thing. Pleasant little sound. Do I have one more of these? I do not, and I think that's... Oh, I do. Okay. Nice. I do know at some point in time I need to get another permanent gathering tool. I have a permanent axe and a permanent sickle. I don't have a... I mean, a mining pick. I don't have a permanent axe. It's like the only thing I'm really missing, but it looks like I still have two of those for the snowflake wintry things, so that's good. I honestly thought that these things disappeared, like you couldn't do them. Maybe just on Bay. Thank you. I actually really miss doing things like this. Like, the water ones just, they never get enough love and attention, honestly. It's also one of the last places the enemies look. It happens, apparently, a different story. Gotta bring up the rear here. Yeah, this is starting to kind of hurt a little bit. Starting to. You never. Groups people up though, so. I don't think we have enough for this. This is kind of hurting. Also, we're really, really spaced. No, this is a full wipe. That's unfortunate. I know. What's up, Esteban? I can live! Oh, that was brutal. I think we just ran out of shit to do, but hey, we got pretty far, actually. I'm out of my giant cup of coffee. Yep. I am sad. I'm so, so sad. This is like, this is massive. Like, this is massive. I don't have anything for reference. Altoids 10. Massive. Nice. Your stream, you're done with your stream? Mm. Nice. Are you ready for Arma tomorrow? You better be. See you. Oh, that reminds me. Hold on. Did my TikTok account get banned yet? I haven't checked in like 36 hours. No. Has not been banned. I think I'm good. I'm impressed. So I guess they like that one. Hey man, I don't know. Seriously, I don't know why the other one did. I really don't know. So for those of you who probably don't know what we're talking about, so I had a TikTok account, was it last year or the year before? And I literally did nothing. I would maybe like a few videos. I never commented. I followed like two accounts. And they weren't anything shifty. One of them is Colavanders, which makes wands, which that's where I learned how to do this. And then another one was some other person who made stuff. I think it's the one that does, I think it's called Lunar House, and she does like woodworking boxes. Like, nothing is wrong with those accounts. Like, they have them on Instagram. That's where I found them. Like, after I closed my TikTok account. And for some odd reason, I went and I reopened it, or not reopened, I created another one with the same email, and I couldn't follow, I still can't follow people on this one, but I couldn't follow people, I couldn't, if I liked something, it was immediately removed, if I followed somebody, it was immediately removed, I tried to upload a video, and I kept getting like this really weird error that said, you don't have permissions to do that right now, and some other, it was weird. And then, like, out of the fucking blue, I get this notification that I have been permanently banned for breaking a bunch of rules. And I'm like, what did I do? I still don't know. The only thing that I can think of is that somehow TikTok's algorithm picked up my account as a bot. Or some type of malicious. Some type of malicious thing. I'm not quite sure. So. But this one made it. This one's a different email, but this one's made it. And I'm taking it slow. I have a bunch of things that I want to post, but yeah. I don't want to push it. I don't want to push it because it's going to be like, you're a bad person. And I'm just like, all I want to do is post fucking gaming videos. What, for TikTok? Go for it. I don't want to do anything super drastic because I might piss off the algorithm and it might think I'm a bot, so baby steps. Right now, the only ones that I posted were tests to make sure that A, I can do it. Yes, one of them is. I have that set up. I took a risk with that one because I was just like, this is probably what flagged my other account. No, I have it connected. I have them set as private videos right now, because I want to see how to do editing, because they don't allow you to have your Twitch name exported along with it, and I have seen some people who do, you know, Twitch vids, and I think they go on, yeah, I'll get to that in a second, but I have seen somebody, actually a couple people who, they edit their videos, and then you can see the little Twitch name somehow somewhere. This for the initial export, they don't allow it or they don't support it, or yeah, anyway. But yeah, I did learn with the I did learn that I can't send a draft. Drafts do not work. I had to do some digging for that. Because originally I was sending the clips from Twitch as a draft. So what that happens is that the drafts are actually saved on the device that you did it with. So if I was saving them via computer, you can edit them on a computer. Well, the things that I am looking for are the ones that usually you can access through other means, like stickers and stuff like that. So that doesn't work. So I sent them as privates on TikTok, and they're just sitting there. I haven't gotten around to it. I've been kind of busy doing some other things, mostly trying to reset my sleep schedule, but I have characters kind of created for the Vampire Masquerade that we're going to be doing next weekend. I still need information from those who are wanting to test drive that with us. If not, the vampire one, still give it to me so that I can set you up for the D&D 5 if we do decide not to do that one. And if you're wondering, well, Chez, why haven't you said this shit before? I have. It's in that channel. Oh, shit, can I actually get back up? Great. But yeah, so that is the Raspberry Pi that's blinking back there. That one is the new one. Orion actually gifted me Pal World, and so over the weekend when I'm not doing other things, I need to reinstall the Raspberry OS onto this. And we're going to see if we can host a Pal World off of that, a Pal World server. Which I'm honestly, a lot of people say that yeah, you can. It's going to be a little limited, but I mean, if you played our Ark server, it's going to be probably the same thing. I know that the tutorials that I was watching, they were just like, oh, you should use a Raspberry Pi 5 or a Pi 4. And then when they said the Pi 4, I'm just like, technically this Raspberry Pi 3 is very close to a Raspberry Pi 4. I mean, at that point, you just kind of, it's like semantics, basically. So it's a little bit stronger in some parts, not so much in others. So I think it'll be fine on the Pi 3. Also, it's not like we're going to be hosting, you know, like a gajillion of people, like probably like 5 people. I don't know. So that is the plan for this weekend, though. So we've got Arma 3 tomorrow. I have to do a video. I still need to get that guide done. I'm at the point where I'm just finding pictures to put in there and post it. It's taking me a while because I'm debating with myself, does this picture look good? I think I can do a different one. For those of you who do content creation of any level, you're going to know exactly the struggle that entails. And then I started looking at how to recreate my Twitch bot on the Raspberry Pi so that I can have that just running. So it's not running off of my main PC. So started looking into that. Debating what language to do. I mean, Python's probably going to be it, but I'm also trying to find a good tutorial that I can watch and understand what exactly they're doing. And I figured, oh wow, my voice just cracked. And I figured that if I can manage to get that done, obviously that's not going to be over the weekend. It's just the baby steps. Then that means I can start working on a Discord bot, because if I can make a Twitch bot in Python hosted off the Raspberry Pi, that means I can easily probably do a Discord bot.
Shifting sands.
I'm happy I managed to get this done, though. I hit the 1,000, so I can just kind of coast for the rest of the time until it resets for the next season. Makes me pretty happy. Get ponied! Get ponied with the unicorns! Also, how was your stream, Esteban? And what were you playing? I'm shooting a house. Baldur's Gate? Is it Baldur's Gate, or are you doing No Man's? I feel like those are the only two that I really associate with you and your streams at this point. Valhalla bartender. What the fuck? Okay. By the way, I know that this is one of your things for the year. How are you progressing through your games library? We're already in February, so. I know, I know. Nice. Woo! I'm getting pulled. I'm getting pulled. Oh dear God. No! No touchy! Yeah. I mean, I know that for me, once I finish the Pathfinder thing, I might do a little bit of the other, not Pathfinder, Path of Exile, Jesus Christ. Once I get through that, probably gonna do a little bit of that other stuff, and then it's probably gonna switch over to Baldur's Gate 3. Because I know that The Witcher 2, that one I need to get through and then go to The Witcher 3 and then, yeah. Seriously, it's been like 5 years since I've had those games. I've never played them. And Triggs has like, been like, girl, what the hell are you doing? Yeah, we just disembarked and then we're going right back. Done. Six, eight, nine. This is a party wipe. This is a party wipe. Ah! Oh well. Alright, boys and girls, and everything that's in between. That is it for me this evening. Catch you guys on Tuesday. Yeah, catch you guys on Tuesday. This weekend's kind of packed full of a bunch of stuff that we're doing, so. If you haven't checked that out, make sure you are in the Discord and you are checking on that stuff. Other than that, you guys have been great. See you on Tuesday. Remember, tomorrow is Arma 3 for those of you who are joining us on that. And stay tuned for the possible PAL World server that we're going to see if I can get it up and running. Other than that, take care. Stay safe. Stay warm. Bye-bye.
That's it, man. Game over, man. It's game